Shilpa Shetty is celebrating her 45th birthday. She looks ravishing as always, and she's only becoming more gorgeous over the years. The actress is all about elegance and extravagance. Well, it is not only limited to her, but everything about her house too. Shilpa is quarantining with her family at home. The Dhadkan actress lives with her husband Raj Kundra, son Vian, and daughter Samisha. They reside in a lavish abode in Juhu that is fully equipped with a gym and an over-the-top garden. The actress's home is named Kinara, and she keeps sharing glimpses of her amazing home on her Instagram handle. Here's taking a look at some inside pictures and videos of the actress's stunning house. Shilpa's home has a lovely spacious garden where she relaxes and does her yoga every morning. The garden is filled with greenery, as we have seen in her multiple videos. Shilpa's home has a lot of artifacts, from vintage horses to calm pieces. They just add an edge to a very simplistic design of her room, as you can see in the pictures that Shilpa posts. Here is where all the magic happens. Shilpa is known as a fitness enthusiast, and she has a humongous fan following for her love for a fit lifestyle. Her gym seems to be equipped with everything, and it looks super spacious. Shilpa Shetty's kitchen looks like any cook's dream. It appears to have a black and white interior. Shilpa always posts pictures and videos of her fun times in the kitchen. Here are some glimpses of other rooms at Shilpa's house. Now, isn't her house the perfect one? Meanwhile, on the work front, Shilpa will be seen making her comeback into Bollywood after a really long gap with Nikamma. The movie also stars Abhimanyu Dasani and Shirley Setia. Apart from that, Shilpa will also be seen in Hangama 2, where she will be seen sharing screen space with Paresh Rawal, Mizan Jafri, and Pranita Subhash. So friends, that's it for now. Stay hooked on to this site for more updates on Bollywood.